I'm going to preview the catalog resume for you. We are now looking at all of Martin's paintings, arranged chronologically. As you scroll down the page, you can see the evolution of her work, from early representational paintings to biomorphic ones to geometric works, which grow increasingly pared down until you come to the classical grids of the mid-1960s. I'm going to stop here and look at a specific work, Night Sea, from 1963. This is a typical catalog resume page. It has the basic caption information about the artwork. It also has provenance, exhibition history, and literature history. I want to show you the images. It has been widely remarked that it is difficult to photograph Martin's paintings, and this is true whether you are producing a book or a digital catalog. But we have a zoom feature, which allows you to examine each work up close. You can pan across its surface, you can examine the edge of the canvas, you can see the brush strokes and sense the texture of the surface. While this obviously isn't the same as experiencing the artworks in person, it's still a special view. And only in the catalog resume can you see the artist's entire output in a single place.